NCRT exercise 1.4. First problem. Determine whether or not each of the definition of star given below gives a binary operation. In the event star is not a binary operation, give justification for this. In each and every problem, we have to prove that whether it is a binary operation or not. We have to verify that. On Z place, define star by A star B equal to A minus B. Now we have to verify whether star is a binary operation or not on the set of positive integers. Solution. Let me take any two integers. Let 2, 3 belongs to Z plus. 2 star 3 equal to 2 minus 3 equal to minus 1. Here minus 1 is not a positive integer. Minus 1 is not belonging to Z plus. Therefore, we say that star is not a binary operation. Binary operation on Z plus. If you take 3 star 2 equal to 3 minus 2 equal to 1 belongs to Z plus. It is a binary operation. In that case, here always we have to verify whether it is true in each and every case or not. If it is true in one case, it is false. So clearly we say that star is not a binary operation on Z plus. Next, second problem. On Z plus, star, define star by A star B equal to AB. Let 3, 4 belongs to Z plus. A star B is defined by A into B. So here, take 3 star 4 equal to A star B means A into B. 3 star 4 equal to 3 into 4. 3 into 4 equal to 12. 12 is belonging to Z plus. So here we say that star is a binary operation on Z plus. Therefore, star is a binary operation. Binary operation on Z plus. You take any two positive integers, you multiply them, then you will get a positive integer only. So clearly we say that it is a binary operation. Third problem. On or define A star B equal to AB square. Now we have to verify whether star is a binary operation or not. Let 3, 2 belongs to R. So it's given that A star B equal to A into B square. So 3 star 2 equal to, here this is A and this is B. So A B square, 3 into B square equal to 2 square. 3 into 4 equal to 12. 12 is a real number. 12 belongs to R. Therefore, we say that star is a binary operation on R. Therefore, star is a binary operation on R. fourth prop. On Z place, define star by A star B equal to modulus of A minus B. So here, Z place set of integers given here. So let 3 comma 4 belongs to Z place. 3 star 4 equal to modulus of 3 minus 4 equal to modulus of minus 1 equal to always plus 1, which is belonging to the positive integers. So if you take any two positive integers, mod of A minus B is always a positive integer. So we say that therefore star is a binary operation on Z plus. Fifth prop, on Z place define star by A star B equal to A. We have to verify that whether star is a binary operation or not. So for that, take 2 comma 3 belongs to Z place. 2 star 3 is always equal to 2. A star B is given by A. So 2 star 3 equal to, in the place of A, here we have 2. So equal to, you have to take 2 here. So 2 is always belonging to Z plus. So it is true in each and every case. So here we say that star is a binary operation on Z plus. Second prop. For each operation star, defined below, determine whether star is binary, commutative or associative. One, first problem is given by on Z, define A star B equal to A minus B. Solution. We have to verify whether star is binary, commutative or associative. The binary operation star is defined on the set of integers. So here, let 2 comma 3 belongs to Z. We have to verify whether it is a binary operation or not on the set of integers. So 2 star 3 equal to 2 minus 3. A star B is defined by A minus B. So 2 star 3 equal to 2 minus 3 equal to minus 1. Minus 1 is also belonging to the set of integers. You take any two integers, the difference of any two integers is always an integer. So clearly we say that star is a binary operation on the set of integers. So star is a binary operation. On Z. Next, commutative. The commutative law is A star B should be equal to B star A. Let 3 comma 4 belongs to Z. It implies take 3 star 4 equal to 3 star 4 is always equal to 3 minus 4 equal to minus 1. Take 4 star 3 equal to 4 minus 3 equal to plus 1. The property is A star B should be equal to B star A. Here we have 3 star 4 and 4 star 3. Therefore, 3 star 4 is not equal to 4 star 3. Hence, it is not commutative. Therefore, star is not commutative on set of integers Z. Next, we have to discuss about associative. You take any three elements in the set of integers. Let 2, 3 and 4 belongs to Z. 2 star 3 star 4 equal to 2 star 3 star 4 equal to. If you prove that these two are equal, then we say that it is said to be associative. It is defined by A star B equal to A minus B. So 2 star A star B equal to A minus B. 3 star 4 equal to 3 minus 4. 3 minus 4 equal to 2 star minus 1. 2 star minus 1 equal to A minus B equal to minus 1. Equal to 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Now let me take 2 star 3. 2 star 3 means 2 minus 3 star 4 equal to minus 1 star 4. Minus 1 star 4. It's defined by A star B equal to A minus B. So minus 1 star 4 equal to difference of these two. Minus 1 minus 4 equal to minus 5. So clearly we say that it is not associative. Therefore 2 star 3 star 4 is not equal to 2 star 3 star 4. Therefore, star is not associative on the set of integers. Next to third problem. Second main. On Q, define A star B equal to AB by 2. We have to verify whether it is third problem. On Q, define A star B equal to AB by 2. Now we have to verify whether it is a binary operation or not. Let 2 comma 3 belongs to Q. Take 2 star 3. 2 star 3 equal to A star B means A into B by 2. 2 star 3 means product of A and B by 2. So it implies 2 into 3 by 2 equal to we are having 3. So we know that 3 is always a rational number. 3 belongs to Q. So we say that star is a binary operation. Binary operation on Q. Now we have to verify whether star is commutative or not on the set of rational numbers. Let 2, 3 and 4 belongs to Q. Then 2 star 3 star 4 equal to, here 2 star 3 means 2 into 3 by 2. Let me take here P star Q equal to PQ by 2. So in the place of P you are having 2, in the place of Q you are having 3. So it implies 2 star 3 is always equal to 2 into 3 by 2 star 4. 3 star 4 equal to, so now P star Q equal to P into Q by 2. P equal to 3, Q equal to 4. So it implies 3 into 4 by 2, 2 2's equal to 6. Now, sorry, this is associativeness. Now, take 2 star 3 star 4 equal to 2 star 3 star 4 equal to P star Q equal to product of these 2 by 2. So, 3 into 4 by 2, 2 2's, 2 star 3 into 2 equal to 6 equal to 2 star 6 equal to 2 into 6 by 2 equal to 6. Therefore, we say that 2 star 3 star 4 is equal to 2 star 3 star 4 equal to 6. So, we say that it is said to be associative. Now, we have to discuss about commutative law. Let 4 comma 5 belongs to Q. So now we have to prove that 4 star 5 equal to 5 star 4. So 4 star 5 equal to A star B equal to A into B by 2. 4 star 5 equal to 4 into 5 by 2. 2 2's equal to 10. Now 5 star 4 equal to 5 into 4 by 2. 2 2's, 2 into 5 equal to 10. Therefore, here we have 4 star 5 is always equal to 5 star 4 equal to 10. So, here we say that clearly it is commutative. Fifth problem. On Z plus, define A star B equal to A power B. A power B. First, we have to verify whether it is a binary operation or not. Let 2 comma 3 belongs to Z plus. It implies 2 star 3 is always equal to A star B means A power B. 2 star 3 equal to 2 power 3 equal to 8. 8 belongs to Z plus. Therefore, star is a binary operation binary operation on Z plus. Now commutative law. We have to verify whether it is commutative or not. Let 2 comma 3 belongs to Z plus. 2 star 3 equal to 2 power 3 equal to 8. 3 star 2 equal to 3 power 2 equal to 9. So here 2 star 3 is not equal to 3 star 2. Therefore, we say that star is not commutative. Therefore, star is not commutative on Z plus.